Hi, Jennifer here. It's Saturday, so I'm going to show you everything I've got in the mail for you this week. There wasn't too much. I think I got like one or two things a day, which is still pretty great. So I'm just going to go ahead and make one video and put everything in there that I wanted to show you. So the first thing I'm going to show you is something I got from Walgreens, and I did not know that Walgreens did samples. I was at Walgreens the other day picking up some stuff, and I walked by the beauty counter, and they had a big tube of samples, and they had some samples laying out on the counter. So, of course, just to double check, I asked the girl, and she said, yeah, they're completely free, and even on the back it says Beauty Advisor In-Store Demo Tester. So the ones that they had in the tub were the Pantene Travel Size Shampoo and Conditioners. So I went ahead and got those. And then the Garnier Moisture Rescue, which I had gotten this last week in the mail, but I wanted to get another one because I didn't feel like the sample was enough for me to try, so I figured I'd go ahead and get another one, and maybe with two it'd be enough to really test out and see how I like it. Okay, for the mail, one of the things I got is the BioFreeze Cold Therapy Pain Relief. And then from P&G, they sent me from Tide Pods, or for the Tide Pods containers, the little strips to go over top of them. So just like this, it goes over top of the container to help keep from kids getting in them. So they sent four of those. And then last week I had gotten the Nuvia for Men body wash, and I guess this week it was the Nuvia for Women. So this is Touch of Smoothness, Tea Rose Blossom Scent, and Almond Essence. It's a 1.7 ounce. And then it came with a dollar off coupon that doesn't expire until June 1st. And then from backcountry.com, I got two stickers this week. I'm not sure why, but I got the orange one, and then I got a black one. And then from Williams Knife Company, I got a sticker from them. And from Tums Refreshers and Target, inside here, there's a sample of the Tums Refreshers, and it's got two tablets in it, and it also has a dollar off coupon, and that coupon does not expire until June 30th of 2014, so a whole year and a half to use this great coupon. And then Bed Bath & Beyond, every week they send me more coupons, so another 20% off or 10% off. And then from Walmart and Prilosec. The Prilosec OTC Wildberry Sample, and it's got two of them. They each have one inside there. The last thing I got in the mail this week, like I said, it wasn't very big. I had gotten one of these last week or the week before, so I'm not sure why I got another one, but it's the Poise Pads, and inside there they just have their little book that they always send out, and there is a $2 off coupon that doesn't expire until June 30th. And then two pad samples, and the samples are moderate absorbency and maximum absorbency. Okay, a couple other things that I wanted to show you. Let me show you this. We went to the Christmas party, or one of the Christmas parties that we have, last night, and my husband won a door prize. He won a $25 Logan's gift card, which is great. And then I was just going to share with you the stuff that we had gotten from the little gift exchange. My husband got a bear claw, and it really does look like a bear claw. It's a back scratcher, and it extends really, really, really far. And then this crosses with it. And then I got the greatest of these is love. It's a photo frame, a collage photo frame. And then another one with lots of cute sayings on it. All right, and then from Amazon, these have been on sale off and on, and I just wanted to share this with you. Mine came in this week, and I had picked up two. They have lots of different ones to choose from, but these are the two that I got. These are originally $15 a piece, and I got this one for $3.49, and I got this one for $4.94. So I thought that was really great because this was on our Christmas list anyway, so I went ahead and got those cheaper. Okay, from Walgreens, they have really great deals this week. Really, really great deals. I mean, just way too many to tell you about. If you're a Balance Reward member and you go to the checkout and you type in your number or you scan your card or whatever you do, I mean, your bill just drops and drops and drops. So I was really amazed by how much I saved by shopping there this week. I had some stuff to get. But one of the things I did want to share with you, since it's Christmas time and you're wrapping lots of presents, or holiday time, or whatever you celebrate, They have a 4-pack of tape, and it's just some cheap generic tape. But who really needs that good tape for Christmas presents that are going to get opened? Anyway, this 4-pack was on sale for $2.99 this week, and it was buy one, get one free. So you got 8 rolls of tape for $2.99, which is really great. So I went ahead and grabbed that because I know I'll be needing it. Okay, then at CVS this week, they had 2 really great coupons that were printing off of the coupon machine daily. The first one is $3 off of any clear shampoo or conditioner. So the little travel size 3 ounce of the clear is $2.49 at CVS. And so every day I went, I just went 4 days this week, I went ahead and picked one up for free. So 4 of those. And these will really go great in the donations that I do at the end of this year or beginning of January, just depending on how fast I get it together. So always love to put this stuff in there. Completely free. And then they also had a coupon for $2 off of the new Dixie Perfect Touch grab-and-go cups. They look like this. And these are $4.99 at CVS. I used my $2 off coupon from the coupon machine. And then I had a 25% off coupon. And on one of the days that I went, they gave me the extra overage from this, the 51 cents. So these actually came out to be 66 cents, which was great the first day that I got them. You can't beat 66 cents. And then I did go another day, and this one's open. You can tell my husband got into it. He really likes these. I did go another day, and I had a 75 cents off manufacturer coupon from Dixie. And then I had my $2 off coupon from the coupon machine, and then I had some extra care bucks, or a dollar extra care buck or something like that. So this was only like $1.74, I think, something like that. So two of these, total price I paid is just a little over $2, like less than $2.50. Or maybe not $2.50. Less than $2.50 for both. So that's great. Anyway, like I said, not too much this week. I just wanted to put up a quick video and show you the freebies in the mail and show you some other stuff I got. Hopefully your mailbox was just overflowing with freebies, and hopefully I'll be getting some great stuff next week. Let me know what you guys are getting. Let me know what your favorite thing of this week is, what kind of deals you're getting at Walgreens or CVS, or, you know, if you're getting your Christmas shopping done or holiday shopping done, whatever. I hope you guys have a great weekend and have a great next week, and I'll see you next Saturday. Bye.